Alrighty guys, I'm gonna fix my bow tie first. Anyways, we're here over at my local Walmart. This is the one that's near my house. Again, this time we're over at the transformer section. Just wanted to show you guys another find. You know, some of you guys have been collecting the Transformers Combiner Wars Optimus Prime. There goes the cleaning crew again, making that noise. Armada Megatron. But anyways, some people have had a hard time. Can you hear me now? I've had a hard time finding this little guy. There you go. Combiner Wars Megatron. What I love about this particular piece is the OG head sculpt. And of course, that telescope. I really wish that he was a gun though, instead of a tank. That would have been better. Hey Robert, what's up? Find anything? You find anything? Nice. Thanks, man.
How you doing?
That's find the regular?
Regular.
Say hello, Robert.
Hey.
We're on YouTube. It's my buddy. We be hunting here on out of my local Walmart looking for some goodies. But look at that. Look at that. We found some goodies. Wow, that's a nice one. I didn't know they have police cars, so that's new, right?
Yeah, the other ones are white and a black with just a regular print.
Yeah, I haven't been at the toy show.
Yeah.
Because every time I try to go, I'm working. And then by the time I get out, it's like 2:30, and it's only until 3, right?
Yeah.
Is it still going on every month?
That's still going on. They're going to probably about another year and a half.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, and then
so they got it for another year and a half lease.
So somebody has bought the building to go ahead and demolish it.
So
and
they are
gonna
take it down.
Yeah.
Man, that sucks.
But there's another one in Mesquite, but it's also on Saturday.
Right, that one is a different day though, right?
But yeah, that's.
I heard about it, but
month.
I haven't gone yet.
The end of the month, the last end Saturday.
Of the month.
Yeah.
Do you have the address?
I don't have the address,
no?
But.
But it's somewhere in Mesquite.
Yeah,
what
well,
is it called?
It's at the Elks Lodge in Mesquite.
Elks Lodge.
Gus Thompson and 8.
Yeah, because that's where I work. Gus Thompson Road.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right
behind Toys R Us. That's where I work.
Gus Thompson and 30. Yeah.
Right. So it is right by there.
Yeah.
Because I work right by Toys R Us. Right behind there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's cool, though. Yeah. All right, keep making a video.
Making a video, what are you?
Yeah, showing them these.
Transformer stuff?
Yeah, because sometimes you see this one right here.
Uh-huh.
Hard to find sometimes.
Really?
Yeah, and they collect them, but me, I don't collect them anymore because I can't do that.
Yeah, I know.
Check out the Hot Wheels, pegs full. But nothing good for me. Yeah, I'm looking for the yellow wagons. Have you seen them?
The yellow wagon. Oh,
the Datsun. Remember?
Yeah.
Yeah. And
I've
never
seen a few of them, but not very many.
And I never bought that Bluebird from you.
It's gone.
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, if it wasn't me, somebody would have wanted it. So, but
yeah, it's gone. It's I've just about got all my newest treasure hunts gone.
Yeah. Yeah, the treasure, and then people still want them, right?
Yeah, all I've got is basic cars now.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get rid of my old stuff.
Uh-huh.
And I'm trying to buy less.
Uh-huh, right.
So
me too. So we, yeah. So we can pay the bill. Hey, Mary.
Hopefully.
How are you?
Hopefully one day I won't have.
Yes.
The 1,000 cars that I have.
Yeah. For me, I told you, I'm trying to get rid of my other big stuff. That's why I've been trying to make it to that toy show, but I couldn't get my day off, so I have to transfer to another place, I think, so for me to get the Saturday off.
I actually figured they're hard to sell there.
They are, but there's you know, there's people who goes there because it is a toy show. But most of them are diecast collectors, so that I understand. I don't have those. If ever I'm gonna sell the diecast, it'll be my my customs.
Yeah.
But I haven't done much.
There's a, I said the Mesquite show.
Yeah.
It's at 9 o'clock, entry 3 o'clock.
9 to 3.
$2
admission. So same time.
Same time as the other show.
Is
but
the
I
booth
said, it's the last
thingy the same price? $20.
They're $15.
Oh, even cheaper.
Even cheaper.
$5 cheaper.
Yeah. But they're not. That place is really small.
Mm-hmm.
It's crowded.
Right. So you have to get in there first.
Yeah, you have to get, and I'm trying to get a table.
Yeah.
I canceled my last table because I was busy doing some other stuff.
Right.
I had two tables in there.
Yeah.
I saw the guy at the show up here Saturday, and I told him, I said, I'm sorry I canceled, but I had to do this shit. But I want a table, but I only want one. So he has to call me to verify that I can
so
get
that
a
could
table.
So that could be a thing, too. So you might want to, so I could want to have a booth or a table, but I'd still have to reserve it with him, right?
Yeah.
How soon do I have to call ahead? Like 2 weeks?
Yeah, that would be nice if you could, I don't think I have a paper in my, how the fastest you
use. I want it. Can I take it home?
I'm sure she'll let me.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I think I'll ask for it. They're just
gonna
trash it, right?
I was gonna ask.
I could use it for something. Cause I could store my other stuff. I could layer it.
Yeah, see, that's what I wanted to do also. But
what?
It'll only hold half of. Yeah. What's that? 4 cases?
Not sure. Yeah, but what I'm gonna do is the loose ones, the main lines that I have.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to layer it right here.
Yep.
So that I, you know, plus it could be like a display piece in my room.
Yeah, you put the top on it too.
Yeah. Man, those went gone real quick, right? Look at that. Yeah. Empty bin.
I found the...
Still haven't seen any of this thingy, man. Have you ever? You found a chase piece here?
Yeah.
Cause I still don't know how this thing works.
People don't buy those that much.
No, right? Cause it's a different line. Look at this. Nice.
These are nice.
Look at that. Man.
That is nice.
Oh man.
You got the gold.
New kinds. Wow.
With no chase.
Yeah. So that's the only one you saw, huh?
Yeah, here's the...
That's the regular.
Regular.
Alright guys. If you guys are wondering, there's the regular. And there's a black one right here. Let me show them. There's a black one. There you go. Let me show you the chase piece right here. So if you guys are wondering, these are out. Local Walmart. Robert, my good friend right here, beat me by a couple minutes.
Yeah,
a couple
minutes. I forgot here.
Yeah, but hey, you know, gotta drop off my son. Gotta take care of priority. Gotta take care of that, but look, that's a nice piece he found. Man. Alrighty guys, well, that's it for this video. I'll let you guys go. That's it for now, but I'll go ahead and wait for Mary, my good friend here at Walmart. She doesn't call me if something comes in. No, I just stop by and kind of talk to her sometimes when I see her. But, very good plan. But anyways, I'll ask her to see if I can get this bin so that we could stock up some of the main lines that we have. Anyways, that's it for now. Mr. Sensitivity signing off, saying take care and God bless. And as always, thanks again for watching. Robert.